On through the beyond the Baltic Sea. We're going to have my friend Valour with us today. He's going to be coming for a cruise with us. We're both going to be driving HCTs. Yeah, HCTs. To maybe give it a bit of a challenge. And I apologize in advance, guys, but I fractured my jaw a couple of days ago, so there isn't going to be much talking from me, as it is extremely painful and hurts to talk. So I do apologize in that. I will be talking, just not as often as I should be. So I do apologize in advance. So got some music up and going, so we're all good. Just picking up our trailers from Turku, I think it's called, and then we're going to be heading out through Russia, and then we'll see how we go. It's going to be a couple of hour drive from what I hear, so should be a nice long fun trip. Hope you enjoy, guys. Almost forgot about to unmute the Lau. Poor Lau. Almost forgot to unmute you. I do still need to get fuel though.
Yeah, that's what I just quickly.
Yeah,
I
can just get fuel from here, yeah. Alright, then I'll set the GPS.
Sorry about the last few nights, man. I just get caught up on playing like PS and stuff.
Nah, it's alright. I expect it, honestly. I would normally wait, but because of my jaw, it's so hard to stay up and just sit around and do nothing. Yep, the stream's up and going, which is good. Actually, quite surprised. I thought maybe you were going to grab B doubles instead of HCTs to make it a bit easier. I love how it still says learning to shift even though you're driving automatic.
Yeah. Wait, how did you fix making your wheel straight again? It's a little bit offline.
Oh, how to make my wheel straight again? Yeah. Unplug it and replug it back in.
USB?
Yeah. You might have to restart the game for that. Sometimes it's fucked up. While you're fixing that, I'll set the GPS.
It's only a little off, so I can deal with it.
It could be just dead zone, or you could check, just make sure the non-line activity, whatever it's called, is all the way down.
That's matching.
Thank you. Alright, there we are. First bit of the route is done. Let me know when you're ready.
I got no double B's up here. I need the H's and T's.
Hey?
I got no double B's up here, just the HDC's.
You can relocate though. Like, you can move trailers from each garage. Alright, I'm gonna go grab a quick drink out the fridge and then I'll be good. I need a drink for my painkillers, so just give me 5 seconds. Hey? Oh, you're back now.
Yeah. Right. I said yeah before.
Oh, I didn't hear. Hope if I coupled my trailer, I ain't moving anywhere otherwise. Alright, our first break is 12 hours away from here. Yeah, that's how big it is. 12, and that's pretty. That's only when we just get in. But that's not far into Russia. Actually, I think it's just after we get out of Russia again.
Shut my mouth till the smoke clears out and my heart progresses.
Yeah, I'm driving pretty normal today because I don't want to have any accidents. Because if we flip it, we end up back here. You do have slash fix though, so if you do damage the truck, you can do that. We just can't flip it. But I don't know, it's okay, because we can S7, but as soon as we enter there, we can't. So do you have... are you driving a Scania right now?
Yeah.
Okay. We both have roughly the same power then. Can't tell me what to do.
Had some Snapchat over dinner.
Cruise controlling at 100.
Slow down.
I feel like drinking this lemonade would be much easier if I had a fucking straw, because this is killing me. I think I might have smashed some of my teeth too. I don't know, I can't feel. I can't even put my tongue in that direction. Sorry, I have a random event, so I had to move lanes. My random event was a semi-trailer on fire.
That is not us.
I'm just amazed that they let you have that in TruckersMP. It's just a pity that only one of us can see it.
Yeah.
Like, if it would be awesome if they made it like client side, so everyone saw that random event.
I hate when the random event doesn't like fully spawn in, but yeah, there's like a cone there, and if you...
You run over the cone, and it's like, ah, damn it! I did that yesterday, I ran over a cone, and I was like, what the fuck was that? Yeah, so I'm going to be sticking with the speed limits tonight, just to play it safe. It's a pretty easy route though. I did that so that we couldn't lose each other.
for whatever reason.
I need to stop texting and driving. I'm sort of all over the place.
So was I. You were going left lane, I was going like the emergency lane then.
Oh yeah, so we're both texting and driving. Well, that's alright then. I'm thankful at least I didn't have to wear a jaw brace.
Oh yeah.
Have you seen those things? They're horrible.
Yeah, fuck that.
But it's not like, have you, you watched The Simpsons, right?
Yeah.
Have you seen the episode where Homer breaks his jaw?
Yeah.
I seen someone said, oh, you might have to wear a jaw brace. That was the first thing I thought of. And I'm just like, not happening. And then they googled it and I'm like, oh, well that's not so bad, but still no. I don't know why, but my playlist keeps playing Defix. And I just realised I'm going faster than I wanted to. Oh, but again, the speed limit is 120, so... there ain't much that can go wrong. Are you enjoying the wheel?
Yeah, good. The only thing is when it goes dead center, it makes quite a bit of noise. It's almost like it's trying to vibrate, but...
Odd.
It vibrates a little, but like, compared to like when it's on the turn a little bit. And I was like purposely glad to let you know that it's like center again. It's weird.
It's a bit weird. Well, we're 500 kilometers away from our break.
Oh Like, it's working perfectly, so it's like, you can't be, like, faulty.
You've definitely got the power supply in, eh?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I've never had a wheel before, so I don't know how much they make noise and stuff.
They make a little bit. The driving force GT makes the most, but whenever someone's using that, I can always hear it through their bike.
That's true, I heard your friends are...
Yeah, she's watching this stream right now.
Oh fuck, almost kissed your ass.
Hey, this is not my fault. Someone else's dream instead of building mine. If you're hearing me, this is meant to inspire. If you have a dream or if you have desires, a girl in your life is making you feel the fire. Go fight for her big, for her big, cause you only have one life, one chance to do it. One chance to prove it to yourself, so don't lose it. You can't stand, just keep pushing on through it. One day you'll look back, so glad you pursued it. Yeah, things are gonna get better. Stopped a bit short, did you? We are in forbidden territory now. Now, keep your eyes out for tanks. Because I suspect that driving in Russia, in reality, that's what it'd be like, just driving down the street. Oh, look, there's a tank.
Has to be. There's too many on dash cams.
I've seen dash cam footage of Russia. I know what happens. One driver pulling out a gun to another driver. I love watching them on YouTube, it's hilarious.
Yeah, then I watch the Australian ones, like, Russians are pulling out machetes and axes and from there. So it's like, fucking can't.
Oh yeah, odds and dash cams are fun to watch too. This part you've been through, we drove through this way when we came through last time.
Yeah, well, this is your way.
Here is where we pulled over last time.
Yeah, just up to the right.
Yeah.
Everything else shall be new for you.
Yeah.
Good for fuel. Oh yeah, roll back. So you want to stop over town to buy garages while you're there, or nah?
Yeah, we can buy a couple.
I'm not sure if there was one there that we could have bought, but yeah. Bit of a sharp one here, so just be aware. Right here, don't forget. I knew, I thought you would sing, but I just sort of say it just in case.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light. We'll be right back.
bit of a weird way to get onto the motorway, hey. Tried reading the road signs?
Nah. I can't pronounce them.
Like, some of the companies are the same names that are in Finland, but the Finland is the English names, and you come here and it's like, complete, the company names are exactly the same, but they're in Russian.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this is the roundabout that I was telling Sniper about. Notice how, if you continue going around the roundabout, you have to give way to people entering the roundabout. I think it's quite unique, actually.
Oh, that is, yeah, that is different.
People on the roundabout have to give way to people that are entering the roundabout. It's kind of cool.
That's classic Russian behavior.
In Russia, you give way to us. I feel like I should be playing Russian music right now.
Yeah, I've got Hey You're playing at the moment. Seems a bit too upbeat for Russia.
You good to feel?
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember who sings that song. Isn't it, oh, what's her name? They sing, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Yeah, Outcast.
That's it.
Sorry, Miss Jackson.
Ooh, I am for real.
If you're singing that with someone and they don't sing the ooh, then just end it. If you're in a relationship with them, just end it.
Yeah, GTFO.
Yep. Out the window you go.
Sing or GTFO?
GTFO, out the window you go.
You silly ho.
I told you the roads were going to be pretty empty. Easily could have drove manual. Hey, watch those traffic lights. See how they flash green before they go yellow?
Oh yeah.
I think it's kind of neat. Gives you a bit of a heads up. Yeah. Thank you. Ah, we got ourselves a normal roundabout. To have the rest stop. Well, I suppose I'm going to have to, because I'm going to have to continue the GPS. So just a short stretch of legs. And yes, we probably will end up going through Russia again. Eventually. Roads are so empty though. I definitely didn't expect it to be this empty. I've seen one truck the entire trip.
Buy one of those, I don't even know what you call them. You put them on the wheels, you mainly find them on trucks, and you grab that while turning corners.
Hmm? Oh, steering knob.
Yeah.
You mean in-game, or actual fixed wheel?
Real life.
I've seen people that have had it. You can actually, if you have steering accessories, you can actually, I think you can cabin accessories. In game, obviously. Ah, I made the wrong turn. I'm supposed to take the roundabout. Alright, time to set the next part of the route.
Yeah, mate.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, you're all good. Next break is in 13 hours and 38 minutes, where I'll have to redo the GPS again. You all good?
Yeah, what's the time? Yeah, I'm fine. One or two more legs.
That's alright. That's why I made them shortish rather than one big long one, just in case, you know, whatever reason. That's okay, because the next leg, there's something interesting that I found a couple of weeks ago, which is an interesting sight.
Thank you.
super early. No wonder the streets are quiet. Maybe I'll play some 5M later. Because I'm guessing that's going to be after these two next two structures you're done for the night.
Yeah.
So yeah, maybe I'll jump on some 5M later. Because yeah, I got to go out early in the morning, so I'm going to do the stupid thing and stay up.
Ah, of course.
Because you know, who does the smart thing these days? You got to do the stupid thing. Hallelujah, it's a miracle! That's alright, I still gotta cook my dinner anyway. Apparently I'm gonna eat my sausages by tonight, so I guess I'm having sausages.
Bad dinner?
Nah, except it's still classed as solid food.
True.
They see my doctor pops his head through the window, I said no solid food! Oh shit, there's a garage in there, oh well. Do you want that garage?
Ah, it's fine.
Okay. I'm sure there'll be another one.
Shit, my mate's study files have been corrupted.
Oh shit.
Yep.
Bet you he's pissed.
Oh yeah, she's not happy.
I wonder how she's gonna fix that.
I have no idea.
There's ways to get it back, but
yeah, she's not the most tech savvy.
Obviously if she corrupted it in the first place, she mustn't be.
Just her laptop shit as fuck. Well, we could just Skype calling with her, can just freeze the whole thing up for ages.
Jeez. Sounds like she's not great. You see what I mean by heaps of corners now?
Yeah, sorry, this is blowing my nose.
Good. Yeah. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
Oh yeah, glad I got the wheel for this.
Well, you did say you wanted to wait until the wheel.
How much fuel you got left?
Hey?
How much fuel you got?
Still over 1,000 kilometers, but... Well, you need fuel.
Well, I can push it on to the next one. Broke too hard. Oh, Amber.
It's alright, I'm pulling over. So you need fuel now?
Yeah, why not?
There's one around the corner, so... You weren't sure if you were going to fit, did you?
Nah, it slipped down to neutral for some reason.
So apparently I got accepted into the flatbed division in Viva. Which means I have to, whenever I drive flatbeds, I have to start driving realistically. Like when I first load up a flatbed, I gotta pull over and check the, you know, like roleplay pretty much, you know, to check the straps to make sure it hasn't become loose in the first 50 kilometers. And then after that, you gotta check on the load every, you gotta pull over and check the load every 150 kilometers after that.
Jesus.
Well, you know, like it would with real flatbeds. So, obviously I haven't driven any flatbeds yet, so I haven't been able to do it. Who knows, maybe I'll do it tonight when, like later, I'll go for a drive with double flatbeds and play it out. I might. We'll see. We shall see. Oh man, these turns. So I'm thinking about starting a new BTC.
Oh, fuck. There we go.
You thought you were gonna crash it, didn't you?
Yeah. Still driving that corner.
Smart one.
Yeah, let's try and break news to my friend then. My documents might be fucked because it's all in Word.
I mean,
did you study?
I mean, she might be lucky enough to be able to recover them, but
yeah, I said there's a few stuff that she can do, but
you can also pay to get a professional to remove them, but
I doubt if anyone near her does that.
I have no idea.
They're up in there, fucking Catherine.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, so they'll probably have to go to fucking Darwin. 3-hour drive.
Yeah, something like that.
Main reason why I'm not going to visit her, man. Fuck that. From the airport, yeah, I'm going to spend 3 hours in the car.
Well, there is an airport in Catherine.
Yeah, but limited flights.
Probably expensive too.
I'd fucking pay it, man. Fuck the 3 hours. I'm just like, unless you're picking me up, I'm not doing it. No way I'm paying like a taxi or some shit.
Oh man, that'd be so expensive. There's a garage here if you want it.
Yeah, why not?
You can come through me. I'm in a non-collision zone.
Upgrading or just leaving it default?
I'll upgrade it later. If you're gonna drive around though, I suggest upgrading it. But I could reverse it so I didn't bother. You gonna try it?
Further along then, but just because of the dot.
Lights didn't take long to change.
Sorry?
So those lights didn't take long to change.
Yeah.
I saw you going through and it was already flashing green.
Pole to pull me over.
Hey.
I see no pole to pull me over.
There ain't anybody to pull you over. Actually, I take that back, there's apparently a truck up ahead.
My god, there is.
I love how he parks in that one, even though he's gone our direction, even though there's a bus stop right here, he could have pulled in here. I keep texting and driving.
Phew.
I don't know how long my music's been stopped, but I think it was a while ago.
Boy.
Two trucks.
Keeps messaging me to drink.
we got oh, almost there. Was that going too slow for you?
No, I was just chilling in the other lane.
Just randomly chilling. Pretty sure I don't have to explain that. Oh jeez, look how fast I'm going.
Just overtake.
Yeah. You're really going over that. Did you have any effect going over that crossing?
No, that was quite slow.
Ah.
I saw you bounce though.
Then my trailer's probably bounced too. Another one! Oh, there's a truck in there. Oh my god, there's another one! Oh my god, look at that butt. It is, isn't it? This is what I wanted to show you. Quite cool that. They have one here and they have one in Italy, but obviously you don't have Italy, so. But that one's better than the Italy one. Cause the Italy one's just traffic lights. That one actually has like red lights. Might go back into town, the rest area might be bigger. Alright, you want to stop here or you want to keep going?
Probably stop.
Okay.
Maybe jump back on later.
Yeah, that's alright. Just make a save. But yeah, you got your save and load.
Yeah.
Just make one so then we can. Just in case. Well, you actually, you don't need to if you. Yeah. Slowing down, I had a taste, it's in my mouth, and now I wanna take that crown. I will fight for everything, I will fight to reach my dreams. I will die or I'll succeed. To me, this life means everything. You want it, then go capture it. Alright, I'll more than likely still be on here if you decide to come on. Alright, I'll see them.
Good man, cheers for the drive.
Alright, thank you for joining us for the stream today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll more than likely be doing another drive within the next half an hour, give or take. Just gonna go get myself some quick dinner and then be up and going for another drive. So, see you guys then.